married the Goose and Jimmy Van Nuys. It's April 1st, and I caught up with the April Fool's Day King, Kevin Hoskins.
Reporting!
Kevin Hoskins, it's April Fool's Day, April 1st. What's the prank that you pulled off today?
I usually get everybody, man, on April Fool's, but it seemed like nobody really wants to laugh no more, but I got my grandpa, all right? I got an application on my phone so I can switch my number. And I called him and was like, Papa, I'm in jail. He like, yeah, April Fool's.
He knew it.
Yeah.
But?
And I'm like, no, for real, like they came and raided my house. And then, like, on the application, it was saying, like, you have 30 seconds, you know what I mean? How they do it in jail when your phone call about the end. And he's like, stop playing, Kevin, stop playing. I'm like, nah, I'm serious.
You have 30 seconds.
Yeah, they got me down here. They raided my house and found a gun that I had up in there.
Damn, man, where you at now?
Huh?
Where you at now?
You got 15 seconds. And I'm like, Papa, call Granny and tell her I need some bail money because, you know what I mean, they raided my house. And the phone cut off. And my grandma called me. So I get a phone to Ricky. Like, talk to her and tell her I'm in jail. And he like, yeah, Kevin went to jail and he left his phone in my car. And she like, nah, he ain't going to no jail. They couldn't raid his house, you know what I mean? She's tripping and shit. And he was like, well, he's in L.A. County. She said he can't be in L.A. She know about the jail system and shit. She's like, he can't be in L.A. County.
Why? How does she know? She's just knowledgeable like that?
Yeah, she knows. She like.
She said he's probably locked up in Van Nuys.
And that's exactly what she said. She said he got...
It's April Fool's, and he just called his grandfather and told him that he's locked up in jail for having a gun in his house.
Funny, man. You gonna see it. Watch. That shit is hilarious, dude.
They believed him, too. What's up, Jack?
What's up, Elie? Check back.
Kevin didn't only get his grandparents. He also got legendary boxing trainer Joe Goosen. Hey.
But he should have known better with Kevin.
Yeah.
So, there you have it. Kevin Hoskins pulling off some frames on April Fool's Day. From the Goose and Jimmy Van Nuys and Elie Seckbach reporting.